it is what I suggest. Survivor, I wanted to ask you. You haven't been around, I mean, Stranger Than the Dead coming back to life, of course. No? It's just that it's any of the potential survivor candidates. You go there. There has to be some. Once there,
Yes. What's going on? Have you found any problem around the relay? An unusual flock of turkeys. All right. To be honest, seeing as how it's right next to a farm, I'm not that surprised. Anything with a more obvious connection to the pylon? An explosion? Due to a power spike? Right? Even if I don't think there's been a storm in the zone, and in normal conditions, the installations are supposed to be protected against that sort of thing. Can you take a look around the pylon and see if there's any debris you can bring back? I'd like to study it more closely and see if I can fix it. Maybe some circuit boards or transistors. You only found a few transistors. There should be a lot more than that. They couldn't just up and vanish. You have to find them, Survivor. I'll be waiting for you in the bunker.
Thank you.
I'm bothered by what you brought back, Survivor. These transistors really do look fried. I'll try to repair the least damaged of them in my lab, but I really doubt I'll be able to fix them all. So, you'll have to replace them. To save a bit of time, I'm going to ask you to try to find some more for me. Ones that work, of course. If I were you, I'd try my luck with that old rip-off artist. I'm sure you can come to an arrangement with him. These days, everything can be negotiated. And if it can help you, go check downstairs at my laboratory. In the trunk, there are some things that might smooth the transaction. I'll give you access. Just don't touch anything else but the trunk. I'm in the middle of some experiments on our new friends, so make sure you don't contaminate my research. Thank you. I wasn't wrong about you. Day after...